Welcome back, and I did say to you that I would save the best bit till last, and that's the Hogarth staircase. Hogarth used real medical conditions, and it's believed real patients to depict those medical conditions, and even to this day, some of the junior doctors who are training in that, they still come to this picture and try and spot, diagnose what may have been wrong with the people. Detail absolutely everywhere on this lot, all behind the door and everything. I'm being a bit naughty there, I've just gone over the rope, but I won't go up the stairs. Look. Taking a few liberties there, so I better sit back over that rope. A bit naughty there. is stunning, isn't it? Amazing. It's done in painted wooden panels that have been attached to the wall, as you can see. Hogarth used many real people to depict real medical conditions. And as I said, a lot of the medical students, even nowadays, like to come and try and spot diagnose what is wrong, or was wrong with the people. Found that interesting. And these are the suggestions for some of the medical complaints that it's real people in the images or in the paintings that probably had. Wouldn't give to be able to walk up those stairs and see that close up. Absolutely spectacular. Some pictures and stuff. Man having that poured into a wound. That doesn't look very nice, does it? The horse is looking as if to say, no. Guys and girls, hope you all found that interesting. Lovely, isn't it? Thanks very much for watching. Take care, everyone, and I'll see you all soon.